Well, it can't be. Ayers isn't that tall. And this was his studio added when? This was his favorite studio.
Paid for the grain, but the house was never actually occupied.
Interesting.